Good evening, U.S. Letter community. Today is Friday, May 15, 2020. Our current case count is 62 for the U.S. Letter region, 37 for Sutter County, and 25 for Yuba County. Our death case count remains at 3. We currently have 0 hospitalized cases. I want to talk to you all about the motivation and the reasoning behind requiring facial covering when you go out in public. There's been a lot of questions, especially in social media, that the public information officers have noticed. There's a reason why in early April we pushed for this. This is a very, very new disease. Initially, we thought that you only need to wear a facial covering and or mask when you became symptomatic, when you were coughing, when you were sneezing. Unfortunately, it got a lot more serious with new evidence coming out from China, coming out from Germany, coming out from multiple areas that shows that asymptomatic individuals are infectious. And at that time, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention in early April pushed out guidance that says now is the time to kind of change course, update the guidance, and then recommended routine universal facial covering use when you cannot maintain physical distance of 6 foot or more from a non-household member, because you don't want to unwittingly transmit the infection if you are already infected and you exhibit no symptoms, and you also don't want someone who's interacting with you to unwittingly give it to you. So therefore, your facial covering protects me, my facial covering protects you, and this is so important as we continue to gradually reopen our community that we need to be in this together. I don't think I can emphasize this enough. And your facial covering allows our businesses to continue to operate safely so that we don't see a resurgence of cases, we don't see a surge of hospitalization and possibly even deaths, and therefore leading to possibly going backwards in terms of stricter guidances. Thank you. Have a good evening.